Well, every year, the California Highway Patrol honors the brave officers who've made the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty. And this year, the department lost two men, Juan Gonzalez and Brian Law. They died when their squad car flipped over heading to an accident in Kingsburg. KCRA 3's chief photographer Mike Reinhardt was at the memorial today and shows us how the memory of all CHP officers lives on.
Today is a day of reflection as we honor these heroes. It is also a day of appreciation to say thank you to all those who support the men and women of this organization and the loved ones left behind.
Each year, the CHP family gathers to pay respects to their fallen brothers and sisters, to honor them for their dedication and to the sacrifices they make.
I notice with deep appreciation how the California Highway Patrol not only serves the people, but keeps the memory of its own members alive in a ceremony such as this.
Edwin Crook, Los Angeles.
Dale Newby, Stockton, July 17th.
One by one, volunteers read the 225 names of officers killed in the line of duty.
John Steele.
Fighting back her emotions, Sergeant Deborah Grady is here.
Santa Ana, April.
To represent two of her fallen colleagues. Sergeant John Steele, who died in a motorcycle crash in 1993, and Officer Don Burt, who was murdered while making a traffic stop in 1996.
They're both good friends. John was a mentor when I first came on, and I was kind of a mentor for Donnie when he was on, and he was taken way too soon. I think it's just something that you need to do, that you stand in place for those who can no longer stand for themselves, and it's what we do. It's who we are.
In West Sacramento. Mike Reinhardt, KCRA 3 News.
And while their names were read during the memorial today, Officers Law and Gonzalez's names will be permanently added to the memorial fountain next year.